But not all high-pass filter and low-pass filters are created equally. As you can see here, when we go down to our dB per octave selector, we can go anywhere from a very gentle 6 dBs of attenuation per octave, which looks something like this, all the way up to literally a brick wall. Here we have 101 hertz, and we can see a more gentle slope of frequencies being rolled off under that frequency. Now, if we go up to brick wall, we are completely lopping everything off right under the source frequency.